Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Careful. Nice one.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do?
Rafe's got pretty well short man syndrome.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
We're really full driving now. All right, come on. We can't cross the bridge there. Wonder if there's another way around. Doesn't look like it. Whoops, my bad.
Refreshing.
There we go. That's a nice way across. Cool statue. Man, this Jeep takes a pounding.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though.
Yeah. Would have been nice.
So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up...
Where are we going? All right, here we go.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around.
Pull the lever and hope it comes down.
It's been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Alright, I'm gonna go and check out the water wheel. Water wheel! Oh, that was close. Almost fell to my doom.
There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Whoa. Nice one.
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
No, come here. It's creaking and moaning. Oh, there's a bird cage.
Nothing yet. I'm gonna climb higher.
Just to fix the elevator.
All right. Now that I'm inside.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
That's awesome.
The winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
Yeah. Locks into place. Nice one. And now it's moving. Hey.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to. Never mind.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey, watch out.
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
That's how it's done.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, it's still here. The car's got some holes in it,
though. Oh, whoa, whoa. Almost that I died then. Is that all of them? I think we're good.
Nate, the elevator's stuck again.
Let me see what I can do.
Hang on, a little busy.
Nate, jump to the cliffs. See if you can get a better shot.
Better shot. Ah, come on, get off. You missed me. Come on, stick it out.
stuck in there. Hurry. I'm moving, Nate.
Nope. Whoa, where did that come from? I'm coming! Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on!
How about you?
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Definitely earned it.
Now let's do this. Whew. Crazy gun battles. Man, there are bullet holes in my windshield.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves. Goes nothing.
Let's go up that side.
It's no use, the current's too strong.
Alright. Let's go up this side. What are we doing?
Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're good.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
We're just gonna open it. Still too tall. Didn't mean to start automatic firing, but hey, what do you know? Up where?
Here we go.
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, try the other one. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
Let's go.
What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Yeah, we're not getting up there. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see if we can find a way around.
Maybe we could get up that way.
Good call.
Yeah, let's try that. Whoa. Ah, I see.
Watch
Hold
this.
On, Elena, here we go.
Hang on.
Whoa.
Did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
We're really four-wheel driving here. We're off-road, baby. Up the river.
And we're up. What are the odds that elevator's working?
So far, we're two for two.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
All right.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Let's see if it opens. Come up.
Crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car.
We're good, we're good. I'm muscular.
Oh, that's heavy.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
Come on, baby, please work.
Three for three.
Yay!
I love that pirate engineering.
Wow, it's impressive, isn't it?
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you...
Coming back for me.
Almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
They make a great couple.
Here. Give me a hand with this.
Let's go.
You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
I just don't want to lose you, because I love you. You're my everything, girl.
Next stop, New Devon.
New Devon. It's a big statue up there. That's awesome. Man, pirates even made paved roads. Mind you, they weren't really roads, they were more paths, but they're about wide enough for a car, so they're kind of a road, I suppose. Man. So beautiful.
Sully, where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so
pretty good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Move. Where are we going? Oh, we've beached it, have we? Alright, we're good.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Oh, here we go. Oh god, go!
Oh, I hate bridges! No!
Oh, hell. Turn around, we're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Oh.
Hang on!
Time to get out.
Here. We can climb up those rocks.
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
No!
Waterfall.
Oh shit. Oh shit, here we go! Here we go! Wow.
Huh?
Never a dull moment.
Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it.
I'm not done with this life.
I didn't tell you.
I want treasure.
I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. Come on.
Just keep moving.
You know you want to go adventuring with me? You miss this life too. Find this even more sentimental. I don't know whether it's the fact that I've like played the last three Uncharted games back to back and I'm feeling more invested in their relationship.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
But I want them, I obviously want them to stay together. I think they're a great couple. I just want them to go off adventuring together.
I see an opening up there. Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Let's go across here. Elena? Where are you, babe? How'd you get down there? Oh, there's a pirate. Hey, you Mr. Pirate. What have you got? August 1st, 1718. I bade farewell to Elaine. Eleanor and the little Eleanor John escaped aboard this before. I think from me and from all of us, what little gold I contributed is now gone behind the high walls of New Devon. We shall see soon enough at dawn. We go forth to take back what's rightfully ours. That did not stop us from the treasury. They shall not stop us now. My darling Eleanor, my sweet Abigail, should I perish here? Should I fail you, know that I wished us happiness and prosperity. Perhaps you will still have a chance yourselves.
Now rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Pirate friend. My pirate friend, my pirate friend. Where are we going from here? Oh, tunnel. Where does this lead? Oh, look out, buddy. Well, more pirates.
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the
traitor.
Sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Man. They're everywhere. I think I've got to go and swing off of it.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Gibbets. Whoa. Lots of people with... Whoa, look at this guy.
Well, I guess that's one.
Chapter 18.
I have to wonder if
New Devon.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Yeah, man. I found some treasure over here. Treasure! It's shiny. What you got?
Digna factis recipimus.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from the Bible.
Yeah.
Penitent thief. Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was. That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie,
welcome.
Aries in Paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Alright, so my guess is I've got to get there. Alright, let's try that.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Whoa! Go on, Elena, jump over.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place.
New Devon.
You don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so...
Looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which
she
one
she misses it
tables?
Too. The biggest.
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
Rafe.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops.
You alright?
Let's go swimming. Hey, fishies. Climb.
Through here. Watch your head.
Oh, cool.
Someone had it in for this guy.
Oh, that is awesome.
Oh, another old note.
Found a content. I knew that it was your orders. Step. My home was ransacked and burnt. My brother denied your involvement. But looks like a lot of treachery and backstabbery. Up there, babe. Up, yeah. Let's go.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
What? Lots of dudes. There's one, two, three, four at least. And there's one on the bottom floor as well. Five. Oh shit, they're everywhere. Six.
Better be nothing.
Hmm. Nice and easy.
Heads up.
What the?
Stay there.
Someone took him out.
We've lost track of us.
They'll never find me.
Come on.
Quiet.
Now.
Jet.
All right.
Right, so there's that guy there. There's a whole bunch there. Well, one just jumped down. Two jumped down. Where's that shotgun, dude?
All right, where is this prick?
One right above me. Yeah, come down to me, baby. Shit, I'll be seeing it from there. Oh shit, I'm being shot from behind. Shit, they're coming from everywhere!
Thank you.
Shit! I see him! Get in the way!
Where's that sniper? Awful weapon. I need that weapon.
Sniper!
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
All right, well, that didn't work exactly as planned. But at least we eradicated a few of them before they all started firing at us. I'll take that, thank you.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Yeah, let's try that.
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
Maybe. Must be here. Here we go. Yeah, through here. Here we go. That's wrong. Well, 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 look where we are. raining now. Or was that just from the waterfall? No, that's it's actually raining.
Morbid.
Yeah.
Look.
Hey, dumb.
Here. It's addressed to Richard Want. Signed Adam.
Founder Want. I promised you swift retribution. As you have taken from me, so have I taken from you. Man, sounds like they all just turned on each other.
They were both founders?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
Very true. Through the window.
Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Ah, there we go. There's the box. Oh, come on. Push it off.
Look out below.
Into the waterfall.
Nice one.
Get a hold of it.
Heave ho, heave ho.
After you.
Oh, sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Elena! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Bad. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat.
I could eat.
Fine.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
We can swim into this house. Let's do that.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Yeah. Avery turned on everyone.
Look at this.
Treasure! I saw it. I know it's there. Wonder which pirate's house we're in now. Birds?
It's beautiful. Oh, what's this?
September 9, 1718, found a Baldridge. Received you, your soldiers to attack me as a fellow pirate and a friend prior to the years of liberty earlier. Implore you to heed my words. I know not who sowed the seeds of our current discord, but of this I'm certain if the civil war continues, everything will have been less. History will remember us not as parties, but fools!
Jesus. Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Through the secret fireplace.
Through here.
More swimming.
These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Nice water feature.
Nice and flooded.
Time for another swim, I guess.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Whoops.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
They get them stuck.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean,
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
Very funny.
Swallow some water. I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Oh, I'm gonna have to lift that by myself.
Can't do this alone.
Okay.
Okay.
Ah, there we go.
This should work. All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Hey, great.
Nice one. Let's get this thing open, shall we?
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Man, you just crawl under it.
Okay.
Nice one. Cobwebs everywhere.
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
All right, here we go. Busting the door.